iba po siya sa House of Us. It's a family movie and ang ganda-ganda ng material. So more than just the amount na makukuha namin kung pag-snowing na kami, hindi yung important. Mas gusto ko kung gano'ng karaming pamilya, anak, yung matatouch ng story namin. And of course, bonus nga kapag ilang millions ang kinita ng movie, but at the end of the day, feeling namin nagagawa namin yung trabaho namin as actors kapag yung mga nanood, nakita yung sarili sa'yo, may takeaway sila kapag pagkalabas sila ng sinihan. And yun, happy ako sa material po, especially nung kinuna namin confrontations and all. Gusto ko siyang mapanood ng lahat ng members ng family.
I didn't know if I could meet the standards of my other co-actors, but they were so helpful and so understanding and patient with me, and I couldn't have been more blessed to be a part of this film.
Dito ba, Tommy, nagtatagalog ka or English din talaga yung language ng character mo?
So my character is from New York City, so it's English speaker, yes.
New Yorker.
There's some Tagalog lines, but
okay.
So I guess one by one, Kat is an amazing actress, as we all know, but it's until I was working with her that I really understood how amazing she was. It's, yeah, amazing. Tita Sharon, one of the kindest people I've ever met, very funny, and she treated me like a son throughout the whole